Introducing Renesas Electronics analog-rich S1JA ultra-low-power microcontrollers for industrial IoT sensor applications, such as flow control meters, multi-sensor systems, portable medical monitors, instrumentation systems, and single-phase electricity meters. The ultra-low-power S1JA MCUs provide a feature-rich and best-in-class programmable analog solution for high-accuracy sensor signal acquisition. S1JA microcontrollers offer high-accuracy programmable analog capabilities which reduce bill of materials and simplify design by eliminating external analog components. Ultra-low power modes that extend battery life for battery-operated or battery-backed-up applications and integrated security features, enabling implementation of secure systems, eliminating the need for external security functions. The S1JA group has a 48 MHz ARM Cortex M23 core and comprises 5 MCUs with up to 256 KB of flash memory, up to 32 KB of SRAM memory, and a wide operating voltage range of 1.6 volts to 5.5 volts. Each MCU integrates a sensor biasing unit that supplies accurate power to external sensors, and a highly configurable analog subsystem that processes complex algorithms to maximize signal conditioning and precise analog measurement. On-chip analog components include a high-accuracy 16-bit successive approximation register analog-to-digital converter, 24-bit sigma-delta ADC, fast-response 12-bit digital-to-analog converter, rail-to-rail low-offset operational amplifiers, and high-speed, low-power comparators. The S1JA MCUs enable advanced analog configurations to be built from these basic functions into more complex analog processing blocks. As a result, embedded designers are able to reduce bill of material costs and PCB size by eliminating several external analog components and circuit traces. In addition, S1JA includes a capacitive touch sensing unit, which allows designers to develop robust touch button HMI interfaces. And the memory mirror function enables over-the-air updates with little software overhead. Ultra-low power operation allows the S1JA MCUs to extend battery life for battery-operated portable and battery backup applications. Our best-in-class software standby mode consumes a mere 500 nanoamps to enable 20-year battery life for applications that spend extended periods in sleep mode. This allows IoT applications to be implemented with smaller batteries and realize cost savings for end customers. The S1JA's integrated AES cryptography accelerator, true random number generator, and memory protection units provide the fundamental blocks to develop a secure system that connects to the cloud. Designers don't need to realize these functions in software. In fact, S1JA hardware modules are more secure and faster than software implementations. The Renesas Synergy software package supports the S1JA MCUs with HAL drivers, application frameworks, and RTOS. The SSP also includes new modules that simplify interconnecting the configurable internal analog blocks. Embedded system designers can use either Renesas Synergy Development Environment E2 Studio or IIR Embedded Workbench to build and customize their designs. To get started, the S1JA target board is available now from Renesas Electronics worldwide distributors. This low-cost board allows customers to initiate their system design by configuring the analog capabilities and programming the MCU. For more information on Renesas Electronics analog-rich S1JA ultra-low-power microcontrollers, please visit us at this address.